start making social media videos of your friendship?
Well, it first started when sort of COVID hit, and then he was stuck at home with us, and we started just watching him. And then I remember playing a prank on him one day. I was watching the bag one. I don't know if you've ever anyone seen that bag challenge where you reach at the back seat, you come through, and you sort of hit him with the bag as you come through, and then you just have to ignore him. So that was our first video. We just posted that on TikTok, and then everybody sort of just loved him ever since then.
You all right there? The bag across the face?
Yeah, what happened?
The bag across my
How
face.
How did you become friends with Bill?
Yeah, it started roughly about 10 years ago. We partnered Lucy over there. We sort of got together, and then a little while after, she introduced me to Bill. And I remember before we met, she was just saying, just be careful, you know, he's a smart ass and he's going to give it to you and that. No, I've never met anyone. I never knew anyone with Down syndrome, so I didn't know how to take him. Anyway, so he gets to home and, you know, we're sort of a little bit edgy. And I can tell he was sort of sussing me out, like, you know, who's this guy dating me sister, you know? And then, you know, after a while, we started cracking jokes and we started having a bit of a laugh. And then, yeah, he was just giving it to me all the time. Like, he's just one of those followers that he won't keep nothing in. So even just when we leave the house, you're not wearing that, are you, man? Like, you just stuff like that. So, yeah.
Bill, what were your first impressions of Kyron?
When I first met Kyron, he was being a good friend to me, and he was nice and being honest with me, and we had fun and all that.
Kyron, what makes Bill such a good friend?
He's compassionate. He's respectful. And just a funny character. Like, he always lifts me up, and that's why I've always sort of, you know, been great mates with him.